toothbrush.
Tonight on News 5, Singapore scores a first in Asia with its capability for a novel imaging technique to diagnose hypertension. Hong Kong protesters rallying again, this time over what they term white terror. The city's credit rating gets downgraded amid the continued unrest. And Hurricane Dorian loses steam after leaving a long trail of destruction. The full story's at 9.